I love art more than anything in the world, except for my family, and I can't imagine a more artistic environment than I'm in right now. I try to combine in my paintings cinematic feeling, emotional feeling, and sometimes actually writing on the painting to combine all the different elements of communication.